to play WWE with finishers and OMGs, and let's get right into this. The second thingy, except for this, is going to say, don't try this at home. See, we tried this at home a billion times, and we didn't even get that hurt. As you can see, we're starting. There's John Cena. His nickname's sticking out. My iPad almost just broke. This is the best iPad. Cena, grab the thingy and throw it away. Okay, I'm gonna be Big Show with finishers versus this fat show. This is gonna be really epic. Guys, this is gonna be epic. See, there's Big Show that, as you can see.
Thank you. is, well, unusual as Dean Ambrose. Ambrose is eccentric, but in that ring, he is focused on destroying his opponent and making sure that opponent, whoever they are, remembers the beating. Since Luke Harper came on the scene here in WWE,
he has
this beast has stopped at nothing to see every one of his opponents leaves the ring in much more shape than when he came in.
I hope I keep on this person so much in my life. He's so healthy. Can I get him through? Yeah! Yay! Get him through the barricade! Yay! I killed him!
as we said,
hold on, I got it.